Alrighty, everybody. So it is officially time that we make our way over to the next zone in Legion to continue on with our leveling experience. As you guys have already seen, Stormheim has been completed, Asuna has been completed, and I have the option of Val'Sharah and High Mountain. On Alpha, I was able to do Stormheim and High Mountain. I started off with Stormheim just to make sure I get into it, and I knew that was a big zone with a lot of questing and bonus objectives to do, and I wanted to try to get as much leveling in as possible in my beginning zone. I moved into Asuna because I've never done it, but I knew it had a lot to do with Legion and a couple of cool storylines on the side part, and it was a very small and quick zone to do. Val'Sharah I'm going to do next, and the reason being is I do have additional quests to do there for my professions, and High Mountain, I really didn't like that zone on Alpha or Beta when I was able to test it twice. And the reason why I'm going to skip it is because I'd rather go to Val'Sharah because I have no experience, have no clue what it's all about, and I don't know how long of a zone or how big of a zone it is. And I know High Mountain is just a very, very pointless, and I just really didn't like High Mountain. But eventually I'm going to have to do High Mountain, but not right now. So without further ado, we're going to Val'Sharah, speak to Crassus Landing, secure a flight. So we got to go over here to the Flight Master. And I am ready for business to Val'Sharah. And we do have a Suramar quest, yes, but I am not doing that yet because I know Suramar has a lot to do with endgame content. So I want to kind of go ahead and skip that for right now. I want to continue on questing and make sure we level up to 110 as quickly as possible. So how big is this zone? Not a massive zone. But I can go ahead and ask my guild. You know what? No, we'll find out when we get there because looking back at it, Asuna only had 5 chapters of quests. Stormheim had a ton of chapters of quests. Stormheim was huge, and I think Stormheim is the biggest zone, I'm hoping. Either that or High Mountain. One of those two are the biggest zones. So Suramar has 11 chapters, and I have yet to do any of them. Suramar, that's end stuff, and we are just not there yet. Asuna only had 5 chapters, so that was a pretty quick story progression. We're going to make our way into Val'Sharah. I love the name too. Sounds so Legion-y to me, Val'Sharah. Night Elves? I can picture Night Elves being there. Don't know what else I can picture being. Night Elves. And of course Legion Demons. And here we go. Let's go ahead and check it out. 7 chapters. So this is a much larger zone compared to Asuna. So we might be here for a few days. Asuna did take quite some time for us to do. So we might be here for a couple days. Without further ado, here it is, the beginning. And this place does look all Night Elf-y. I mean, yes, it's Night Elves. I called it, guys. Night Elves, Night Elves. Malfurion Stormwage, I freaking called it, fam. It's all about the druids, it's all about the Night Elves. Wait, whoa, what the fuck's going on? Why are we killing that? Alright. I don't know what's going on, but I'm afraid. So, I just gotta go somewhere else. Wait, what the hell's going on? Oh, wait, I wasn't ready for that, fam. I better be going back, because I might have missed, like, Ages ago, the first druids molded this land to be a reflection of the Emerald Dream. I might have missed some profession-y stuff over there, or some vendor stuff. As close to the dream as this world can come.
Make ready, hero. We shall soon stand in the presence of the Lord of the Forest.
Narius. Oh, hell yeah, fam.
Follow me.
I'm already ahead.
Malfurion, thank Alun you've come.
It is good to see you again.
You must come quickly. Something's happened. He was in the dream.
This doesn't look good. We cannot a dead it. Horde character.
What is this corruption?
We don't know. Just appeared.
How might nature serve?
Alright. So what would you like? Wait, first of all, let's go ahead and grab that. Second of all, let's get a health stone. And now, I just got a quest. Nature's Call. And that's sending me back. Are you freaking serious, fam? Are you gonna port me back or what?
Peace
piss off. I believe it's sent back. I'm not too sure. But I'm going to go. Only one way to check, and that's to go exactly where we came from. And it looks like it is sending us back. I can't. Okay, yes, I do see the road. I didn't see the road in the initial part of this map. So, for those of you tuning in, have you guys done this zone before? What is it all about? I can tell it's got a lot of stuff and a lot of action to do with druids. Want to make sure I see everything in here. Dude, what the hell is going on here, man? Everybody's just killing everybody. I don't understand what is going on. Why is everybody just attacking me? Traveler's Den. It's contested territory, of course. The innkeeper. Till next we meet. I mean, considering I have my portal to Dalaran right now. You know what? No. I like to travel. I'm okay with not having my Hearthstone here. Can't do that while I'm moving. So, Dreamwalker Emissary. So, this is where the. Looks like we are done. Alright, cool. So, let's go ahead and turn in this quest. I'm already getting a trinket at 745. It gives me intellect instead of crit. Restores mana when you kill a target. That can only occur. Don't really need that, and then restores health when you kill a target. That's intellect instead of crit. Chance to increase intellect. I mean, I don't need it. Oh. Unless it can proc. I'll take the health, because I don't need mana. Unless it can proc, then I'll use it. Okay, no. Didn't get used. So I gotta go. So she's just sending me out to people right now, because we gotta figure out what is going on with the dude. So let's go south. We'll make our way south first. So let's start down here. We'll figure it out from there. There's this little building, but I mean, it looks completely neat. We're about to run right into a bonus objective, so we'll just go ahead and complete this bonus objective while we're here. Fairy Frucus. Oh, can I just Leroy? Oh, this is pretty legit Leroy right now. This is pretty legit Leroy. I don't need to. I can Leroy like a boss right now. Alright. Right here. Right here should be Gooch. And 3, 2, 1, go. Pretty legit. Alright. 3, 2, 1, and again. The AoE is unreal. Gotta buff up. I mean, I gotta heal quick. Pop. I mean, we just did bits. And no joke, we just did freaking bits. This thing's gonna die. We already did 30% in just one pull. 33%. Ooh, we got an egg of some sort. Tons of them. Flex. Don't know where. Oh. I'd like to find what I'm collecting. Oh, wait. Something to do with this dude. Are you freaking serious? I'm stuck. I am legit stuck. Piss off. I'm stuck. Like, I can't. I'm stuck, guys. Apologize for this view or this vision of stuckness, but I can't do anything about it right now. Hopefully I can mount and get my way out of here. I'm legit stuck. Hard. There's a quest right over there. Damn it, are you freaking serious? What the fuck am I stuck under? I'm stuck, guys. I've never had to use this feature, but, character stuck. Teleport to graveyard. I don't want to hearth out. I was just here. I wonder if... what if I did this? Does he still have the ability to... Fuck off. What are you stuck in, fam? Can you place it? Are you serious? I'm gonna be here for freaking days.
I need to get closer.
Get this out of the way. How is there no path available? Fuck. I got a report. Help. This is pathetic. Do not hearth me to freaking Dalaran. That's all I can say. Because usually it does that. Just kill me. I'd rather die. No. I'd rather die, I said. Off. Alright. Looks like I should have freaking put my hearthstone over there. Alright, boy. I gotta fly. Well, that sucks, guys. Got freaking... gypped on my question. That really sucks, man. Why does that have to happen? No, I need to go to Val'Sharah. And then I gotta fly all the way back. Damn, mate. Well, in the meantime, I can go ahead and post on social media. Alright, so that's done. That was Twitter. This is Facebook. And this is Google Plus. And this is Instagram. And you guys can follow me on all of these. Find it in the description box down below. It's a great way to stay active with us. We do some small giveaways on our social medias from time to time. It's a great way to find out some IRL stuff about me. Find out interesting things that you don't get to see on my YouTube channel. And it's also a great way to get notified on what's going on my YouTube channel. Being subscribed to our YouTube channel is also probably the best way to get notified on what's going on with the YouTube channel. Liking and sharing our content, our videos, is the best way to support us right now. We are a small YouTube channel, and we're continuing to grow every single day. Hopefully, we can get to 2K subs soon. But thank you very much for tuning in, everybody. If you guys got any questions, go ahead and let me know in the comment section down below. Or in the live stream chat for those of you tuning in live. Gonna go back to the bonus objective that I was just at. Wait, whoa, what the hell? What's that, fam? But for those of you tuning in, if you guys do subscribe to the YouTube channel, welcome to the Uchiha fam. We are no longer the Uchiha. I'm joking. We're not the Uchiha clan. We're the Uchiha fam. A little bit different. Naruto's got the clans, fam. So we got this. We gotta do here. Oh, this is just part of the zone. But we're gonna do a freaking... a beast. We're about to do a beast freaking pull right here again. Pull as much as possible. Do not get stuck in that again. Are you guys serious? What's taking so long? What's taking so long, fam? Alright, now I can AoE, get some quick shards in. Oh, my team's just doing bits anyways. Good to know. Alright, so we should be getting some eggs. And I do need to, pull these two guys that are right here. Why can't I attack that guy? Confusing, but let's go ahead and let this guy loose. Still can't pull that guy. Again, I love seeing people quest. I hate that quest over there. It's annoying me. I bet you I have to actually do something with it. Go grab it real quick. What do you actually want me to do? Oh, I actually have to... I gotta do something here, fam. Alright, give me some quick imps. I need some imps for the show. Oh, I am, bro. I'm incinerating as a demonology warlock. How I do. Heal. Defensive cool. Free dogs, free imps. AoE again. Doing bits. We're already at almost 80% on this bonus objective. If we didn't have to go to Dalaran for whatever reason, stuck under this freaking tree. The eggs are done. And that's who we turn the egg quest into. Alright. First of all, what does she want me to do? Thistle Thunder Dances. Oh, I am so sorry, bro, but you are dead. Oh, you're on Dark Spear, fam. You deserve to die. Chomp them. Alright, cool. I got my thistles. Need to get these thistles. But that's so good. Thistle Leaf Thunder Dances. Oh, where I kill those guys or what? Where's my pet going? I would love to know. Thanks, welcome, bro. I hope you're doing well. Oh shit, 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 shit. What the fuck is the longest stun of all times? Where the hell did he go? I'm not joking, where the hell did he go? I don't know where he went, but he freaking flew. What's up, not prestige? I didn't see you today, bro. Alright. So number two. What is number two? Lunar wings. Breed. Those two. Gotta free these guys. Alright, so I can just kill the guys that are riding them as well. That's an easy way to do it. Does that free them? Yeah, it does. Alliance people trying to kill me today. This guy, man. Wait, what the fuck? Your spirit wolves are doing bits. Your spirit wolves are doing bits. Alright, cool, you're dead. I wish I had a great massive heal right now, but I don't. The last one? No. Okay, cool. I found the dancer. There's one right here. I can't attack him. What? Why? What is going on? It's the dancer. I can't attack him. You know what? Let's just freaking drain life because I do need health. Alright, we're good. Gonna be good. This is gonna be good. A lot of damage coming. You can pad meters with that ability. I don't know how great it is at max level, but... You're not taking our dragons. Don't need to. I believe that was a... Yes, it was. I just gotta find the dancer. That's all I gotta do. Alright, let's kill things quickly here. I need to because there's an alliance guy that's around here somewhere. And he's not nice. And if he comes now, I mean, he's pretty much done. But... Alright, one more. There it is. Why are you pulled too? Stun that guy, let's go. I need to kill it. Fuck off. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready, fam. And let's go. Yeah, damn it. I finally died to the guy. Annoying, annoying. Not even that far, dude. No wonder why he freaking reses in 2 seconds. Go this way. If there was a quick way there, that'd be nice. There is not. Did I get credit for the kill? Yes, I did. How are you doing, bro? This one still got spirit. Where did he go? I'd like to know. Wait, why didn't I res? Cracked it. Does he have an inv... Can he go invisible somehow, or did he just log out? That I'd like to know. Well, I'm full health again. So if he did go invisible, it doesn't really bother me. Looting this should loot the rest of that stuff as well. Gonna need a new one of these. Go ahead and mount up and turn in these quests. Yes, we're pulling things. But I'm trying to ignore them. So this is like a partial Emerald Dream place, like that guy said. I'm gonna notice a bunch of green stuff. I don't see too much Legion action going on here. We got feet, 745, useless, and legs, 7. Ah, you piece of crap. Alright, deal with him. For me, whatever gives me more gold then, because it's both useless. It procced, of course it procced. What was my luck on that procking? So I could have gotten the freaking boots. Alright, oh well. Gotta deal with that sometimes. Not happy about the proc, but... Procced. Alright, so... Pretty much done with that. I know I don't need to be here, but I'm checking something out. So many little tiny side roads everywhere. Good. In, oh, is this the, this is the place I just came from? Okay, yeah, yeah, that's the main city. So many freaking side roads. I'm taking this one, and we're gonna go take the long way around to this one, Archdruid of the Claw. Reason being is I wanna see what's cooking over here as well. Sure we're not missing too much. This goes into directly into Azuna, I believe. We're taking it a long way, though. There is Innkeeper over here. Go check this out. Light Song. Place all about. Quest here.
My goods are of the highest quality.
Should I be here? No. Oh, sisters. Go in here. There's an innkeeper. They got it. They use the freaking trees for everything, dude. Night elves, night elves. I don't know why I believed this was gonna be a night elf place. I had a feeling it was. Yeah, that guy's pointless. Let's go and do some bits. Gotta do some bits over here. There is a quest in here too. I'm trying to freaking just get you guys all to come together, fam. Douse. What did I just get? Here's another quest. Keep going, fam. Alright, we got imps, we got dogs, that should be enough here. And we've got my dark glare, and we're gonna have an AoE in a minute, AoE fest for sure. Got something to do with this, Shriek Talon Totem. Alright, that's taken care of, whatever I just did. Stun this for me, please, because you're not dealing damage. Okay, now you got aggro. Alright, cool. Still got one feather totem siphon. Owl beast. I mean, going over here. And summon a dark glare, buff it all up, AoE. The more blue stuff I can get out of my maps, the better. Don't know what's over here, but find out. No harm. Go on passive. Okay, there is a totem over here, so that's what I needed. Okay, go on passive. A whole lot. right here. And I need as many demons as I can so I can get soul shards quickly for my AoE. And they do a lot of damage. All of those imps. Boom! Kill this guy really quick. He's the last one for the quest. I know I'm probably going to kill more, but again, got to get him out of my sight. Clean up my mini map so I know exactly where I need to go for my other quest. Oh, I gotta save these females too.
I live.
There's tons of them, so I'm good. They're mixed within some tar.
Bless you, stranger.
Thank you. I mean, we're saving Nido, so.
I felt myself slipping away.
No, you're good. I got you. You got four legs. Easier for you to walk. Good, fam. So many free. Deal with that, please, Pat. I'm doing bits. Doing bits elsewhere. Get over here. And welcome. Two spinning pets. Come in to do bit.
Bless you, stranger.
One up there, I'm assuming.
Bless you, stranger.
Found it. Passive you go. Because I'm just doing a walk-in. One and two. Gotta free you, you're done.
You have my gratitude.
Pull the rest of this. And 3, 2, 1, let's do this. That should be good. Let's dive in. Thank you. Now let's go turn in all these quests. Got a lot of freaking quests to turn in, I'll tell you that. On a mount. Are we all going to that lady? The OG lady? Don't dismount me, and we're best friends. Yeah, we're all, everything's going in right into this lady. A lot of XP. A lot of XP. A lot of XP. And a lot of XP. However, this is just a mini side quest. Nothing to do with you. Undergorge. Something in here. Someone's already doing it. Dead demon. What are we doing here? I'm putting skull on you. You're helping me. What are we doing here, though? Oh, we gotta kill that guy. Alright. Keeper. Some keeper. I wanna get these things over with quickly. Alright, now we got a lot of minions out. Buff everything up. Why isn't that guy... Is that guy helping me or no? Remulos, I'm saving you. All you are is just rooted. You can help me. Come on, bruh. Buff everything up. Stun the main dude. And let's freaking AoE all these oozes. Mesu Uzio does not need to be here right now. Love him as a player for Arsenal, but this just doesn't need to be here. Done. This guy.
How may I aid you?
Why did I have to free him? No freaking. Oh, Moonweaver up top. You freaking piss off. You guys kill that. I'm done. AoE from up here. Another one. I lost my pet, I lost everything, I lost my life. World of Warcraft, you are taking everything, fam. Alright, so what is over here, by the way? This is still Val'Sharah. Oh, whoa. What is it? Okay. I just want to check out what's going on here. This? What's going on if I click on this? I'm kind of scared. Survived a fall. Swift flight? Where is swift flight? What are you talking about? Should I have done this, or is this going to open up another quest line of hell that I do not want to do? No. Oh no, there's swift flight. Oh, don't tell me. Dead? What's wrong with it? Oh, hell no. Your beloved is dead. You managed to survive the fall, Night Elf. You will not be so lucky again. Oh no, whoa, wait, time out. It's a rare spawn. I'm out. F this shit, I'm out. Sorry, I can't do rare spawns, guys. Can't do rare spawn. Go kill that thing for me. Get aggro and kill it. Get aggro and kill it. Thank you. I can't do rare spawns or treasures or nothing right now. That's something I'll be doing once I reach level 110. Go ahead and turn in this quest now that Keeper's returned. And we've leveled up. 107. Sweet Das. Why are you here, dude? Leave me alone. Thank you. So we're done here. That's good. You know what? I'm gonna ignore this and let's just go to this one. Yeah, let's just go do that one then. Don't know what it is, but we'll figure it out. Archdruid of the Veil. Can I go this way? Where does this go? Wait, whoa, what the fuck? What is that? It's a bunny. Hey, douchebag. Hey, douchebag. Bam. What's your probs, bro? Bro-heme? You haven't noticed. I'm only level freaking... What? Why didn't you guys help? Can I freaking just have no guards to you? You're lucky I have a soul stone. Look at these tree places. Oh, nothing to do here. I don't know. Why? What is that place? More water. Freaking water, dude. Came from over there, so. I don't want to go there yet. this freaking classroom. Awesome. Looks like I am going here. Oh my gosh, no. Not what I want to see. 50 million quests. Another one, where is it? Dang, over here. Yeah, there's a lot to do in this zone. Wait, what the fuck? How do I get out of here? Bam. These guys are just raping me. Too much. Too much. Alright, so I'm killing them. At least I'm doing it for a quest reason. I need some moist bristle comb. Go this way. I want to go away from them. For a quest. There's too many freaking people here, dude. Alright, I'm getting this stuff. Oh, that's, you can get, oh, you can even collect it. Didn't notice, but you can collect it. You're dead. Alright, I don't like this zone, because there's too many freaking things that keep spawning. I can't seem to get out of here. However, it's not that hard. You know what, maybe I'm just gonna have to do it this way then. Ignore things that are attacking me. Cool. Alright. What else is this we gotta do? We gotta kill this guy? Alright, he's dead. What level are you, bro? Level 110. Why is there level 110 people doing this? And number one, take Khadgar's Griffin. Wait, what's going on? Bramble. Okay, whatever that is. You're on passive, fam. That's good. We gotta do this Bramble stuff. Now what this is, it looks like honey to me coming out of a freaking tree. That? Yeah. Oh, so that's what was on my map. Didn't notice. Alright, so we're done with that. I need a soulstone so freaking hard right now. I haven't seen so many lights in my life. Fearing you, dude. I don't want to bother with you. Are you serious? Is that it? I don't know whether to say fuck off or piss off, because that was annoying. Interrupted. Why? I don't like this zone. There's no organization quest lines, and I haven't done anything. What is this now? I can't even see my damn map. Lovely. Okay, I think this is going to be a bonus objective. I smell bonus objective.
We must protect the veil.
Yep. Okay, so that should have been a bonus objective type thing. That's the case. If that's the case, this is how we're gonna rock. This. Get rid of this. Your totems are nothing. Summon some imps. Done that one. Alright, boss them. Oh, really? Sam's dead. I gotta loot quick. Oop. Did get some silk. Duration. Mount tracker. Long one. There is a quest. Can't see my map in this zone. Ah, oh, guys. Gotta do something with that guy, okay? Get a lot of XP from killing things. Hey, that. What's up with these druids? Like, these weird, wait, why is he evading? Alright, we're struggling. We are struggling, fam. Can't seem to do damage to him. Alright, now he's taking damage. Whatever was going on before, good thing we're taking dealing he's taking damage now, I should say, sorry.
You've already lost.
Going up. On a Saturday. He was cooking up here. You're free. Can you get legendaries before you reach max level? That's my question. I don't think you, but wonder if.
Darkness surrounds us. Move swiftly. Find me when Kagraxis has been slain. I sense an even darker presence here.
Alright, that's for you. Sometimes you have to cast it and sometimes you don't. Get it. Wait, what? Where the fuck are they going? Fuck off. Stop running away because everything's just running away from me and we're losing mobs to kill. The only reason why I'm killing all of these guys is for the bonus objective, fam. Kill it. Finish this guy off. Stun him. I have leveled all the way to 107, and I've never once switched into any other spell. Well, I have to do my artifact stuff, but other than that, I pretty much back this whole thing. Not ready. I need all of my cools to be able to do what I want to do, and I don't got any cooldown. I don't even think I'm gonna need to do it that way. Because if I just do this and leave, done! That's how you should do that. 2 minutes up here. Some guy that I gotta slay is up here. Moonclaw Cavern, contested territory. Some dude has to be. That guy. Nah, fam. Because he's dead. Oh, you. There you go. Can I just let you free? Oh, I have to. That was part of the quest.
Hurry. We must find Theon before it is too late.
You're pretty quick on your feet. Oh, okay, way to disappear. Would love to see my freaking map though. Let's what if I reload? Not seeing my map hurt. Thank you. Okay, number one, enter Arcturus. Then the nightmares. I don't know if that's what I just got or what, but figure it out. What is this? Okay, yeah, we gotta go do that. This one looks like it.
He put up quite a fight, but your archdruid belongs to me now.
What's going on? Do I go down here? Some guy needs to be found. Oh, wait, whoa, what? Dude, this is the guy that we've been helping, no? Freaking quest got dirty. This quest got dirty. I think I killed you. I apologize. Killed it. I killed it. I'm way ahead of this guy now. That guy just got some treasure. Oh, cool. We got 759 finger. Crit haste, so it is better than... Oh no, that one. Take the cuffs, 750 cuffs. I have to take the cuffs. Yes! Get the upgrade on the cuffs too, which is nice. Alright, cool. I believe we've ridded this whole place of... Nope, we haven't. We've done nothing, fam. So I'm not going over here yet. I'm staying over here in this main aisle. Done everything over here. Bottom section. I want to go to resupplying the line. Let's go do that. I know what that is. That was... Oh wait, no, there's a vendor right there.
How may I help? Be careful.
We're back on the main path, but we gotta go north now. Where does that take you? It takes us back to the main city. Oh no, that was the main guy, that's a vendor I was talking to earlier. This is so freaking messy in this zone, dude. Where does this go? I thought this said Malone's Refuge. I thought Post Malone was getting a refuge in this game. I was like, okay, alright. Post Malone getting a refuge, fam. That makes total sense. I'm so sin on you. I'm swagging, oh, ballin', I'm ballin', I have a son, oh, why is there so many random freaking vendors?
Feel free to browse.
I will feel free to freaking vendor and you can go, brah. Yeah, that we will. Wait, no, bears, ignore me, fam. Bears. I'm sassin, no, bagging, ballin', I have a...
Hey.
You're disgusting.
Okay. Get.
This has to do with engineering, by the way, guys, so this might not find this quest in your case. Come in here. Engineering, though. This is engineering qualities. How do you explode these things? What? I gotta do them one by one? Are you serious? Does it come to me or does it just freaking chill? It freaking chills. That's so lame. Why? 15 of these. I can Leroy. I can handle Leroy's. Alright, cool. Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about, fam. I mean, as long as I hate ranged characters, they just sit there and cast, and you have to go to them. They're all melee and they just come to me. Wait, how do I make them explode? Kidding me. If I read the quest, that'd be great. However, I did not read the quest. Leave me alone, I don't want to bother with you. Alright, so I don't even have to do anything to you guys, I just gotta explode them. Now I'm just gonna go on passive, fam. I fear this thing. I don't even need to touch it. You can go on passive, bro. You just gotta collect items. You guys auto die. Such an easy quest now. I'm happy about it.
It's not ready yet.
How many of these do I need? 10. God. I see a bunch of them in my sights. You can stun that though, fam. You can do something. Alright, get aggro. Second loot. Bang. That was annoying. So easy. 5 more of these guys to go and 4 more of these parts to loot up. Why are the parts here anyway? Why what do plants have to do with these parts? Why couldn't he come and get these? Why are these plants even hating? Who are these plants, fam? They shouldn't be hating. I'm undead. You can grow on me if you want. I'm starting to take the moves, guys. I'm starting to take the moves. Part right here, bro. So and oh wait, no, I needed to actually get keep aggro back. This place is massive. This zone, that is. Zone is freaking. What do I need to do now? Go back. Alright, so we're doing an engineering quest right now in Val'Sharah. There's so much to do in this zone, it's actually frightening. Cool. That it? Nice. I'm not going here or there yet. Go up to this place up north. Again, I still don't understand. So we have completed one chapter, which is the Archdruid Vale. First one. Archdruid of the Claws was south, most southern one. Don't think I'm ready for this. Or of E. But yeah, I am. Stuff cooking in here. Oh, it's probably this one, a village in peril. Bet you. Yep. Dead dude. Met back. What did I just get? A village in peril. Speak to someone. But that's quest. Oh, we gotta go all the way over there. Well, no, you're not taking me there. Not ready. You're taking me back to the main quest and storyline. I'm doing this so messed up. Take me down south. One. Too lazy to mount myself there. Go south. The one I was originally gonna do in the beginning. The next one on the chapters. I should have went to High Mountain. If I was gonna do a messy questing area like this, I would have saved this for max level, because I would have had probably offline by the time I wanted to. Oh well. I mean, I love this. The story in here is nice. Don't understand it, but okay. There's so much random crap going on. The quest, and where did it go? That's what. Gotta kill these guys. Here we. Oh wait, no, fam. You can actually attack now, bro. I'm fighting. You can fight. How things work. If I'm not fighting, you should be on passive. But well. What level are you, bro? For 110 was that? Thanks. You dead? What's going on? Taking for ebbs. What did I just get? It's a plate here. Go to you? Wonder what you need me to do. Just in case, pull that guy. Start getting aggro on him. I go to my uncle, thank you, dude man. The world quests and stuff going on here. I see level 110 players doing random stuff that has nothing to do with what I'm doing. This should finish it. Wait, what the fuck, dude? Need my pet. It. Alright, now everything's gonna melt. That's all we needed. Was the melt fest. I'm able to handle my warlock abilities a little bit easier. Good. I know when and what is gonna happen when I pull. Which is always nice. So nightmare totem destroyed. There's some sort of totem down here. That one. Throw the sheath. Another one of these totems. Summon this, make this quick. And then we're gonna go ahead and doom. And that should take care of it. One more Shadow Bolt. I'll deal with the totem while you guys kill. Oh, he's like he's a shaman. Chief King Ra. And he gave me a quest. Wait, are you serious? Why didn't my pets finish this off? Oh wait, they're freaking, these guys are passive now. Oh, that's lovely. I love when that happens. You guys worshiping bears. Worshiping bears. But what's this cave? Cave is. Okay. 755. A little bit of an upgrade. 755, much of an upgrade. The stats suck though. Terrible gear from the stone man. Oh, the OG lady. The OG. Reason why I'm here. Yeah, hello, sir. Come on in. Well, they're passive on me now. Good thing. Is he inside? Died here? Yes, thank you. Didn't want to come down here for no reason.
I'm awake. I'm awake.
That's another thing about,
the dream was clouded with such darkness.
Another thing about Night Elf places, that you get lost.
Moment to catch my breath, hero. Long years of vigil have taken their toll.
One and two. Dark Fiend Intruders and Birds of the Claw. Wait. The opposite side. That's out. This is... Yep. Oh, this is this the cave? Yeah, this is the cave. Alright, cool. Guys. Has someone already been down here, or... No, I don't know. Kill. Oh yeah, someone's already been down here. So something might respawn. Heels. So who are you? You're a rogue, level 110 rogue. Didn't this be easy for you to kill? Or the rogues, they suck. Wait, I wanna heal. So many of these dudes are sleeping. Why are you guys? Oh, because of these guys? I'll choose you. I'm right next. So that quest is done. Now I gotta kill four more. Make that three. I think. Yeah, three. Wait, do these guys count? Yeah. Got one more to pull. Someone. Yes. That's what I'm talking about, fam. Coming to imps, AoE, because it's got tons of damage. Yeah, this is done. Wait, so do I make my way forward? I know if I gotta make my way back. Go, guys. Gotta make my way back and turn them west. You're going on passive. Okay, cool. There's a mage doing bits. Out of my drink. Out of my sauce. I'm out of my sauce, guys. Oh, you came. You're starting to come. Strike this thing that's right next to me.
But be careful. I sense powerful magic down below.
This way. Oh, more fail slain. Once this guy is slain, this should be number 2 out of 7 chapters. Oh, we're doing bits. We're doing bits. And AoE. AoE. All you're doing is giving me a ton of soul shards, fam. That's all you did was give. So yeah, we gotta go back out of the cave now. That wasn't too bad. So glad these guys are on our side now, or they're neutral. They're neutral with me for now. I hope they stay neutral, because I hate fighting things. I just like to get through, give me those UPS or those FedEx quests from place to place, free experience points. That's my type of quest, fam. I've never quested if I'm one to max level in my life. It's the first expansion I'm ever going to do it, and my guild wanted me to raid. So they're going to be carrying me when I get to max level. 765. I'm sick of versatility on my gear. Ah, damn. Ooh! Oh, we get the perps. We get the perps and the freaking derps at 775. Oh my gosh, we got the freaking perps. And that should be number 2 out of 7 completed. Oh my gosh, I'm happy about that. Got a purple helm, fam. Oh, that was whole. That was Smolderhide. Take it, the whole place. Alright, cool. So, what is this one? That's Arc Druid of Lore, and I believe that's the next chapter. Yeah. Arc Druid of Lore. I mean, we are completing a lot of this. And this path should be left. Found it. I mean, these quest lines aren't super long, but there's just a lot of stuff to do. Stuff, man. Druid. This goes down. For 2 for the rescue. Oh, there you go. Nothing in that building.
Too far away.
Start.
The witch mother commands it.
Why harpies? Harpy ladies, man. And here you go. This is what you've wanted. This is what you get. Wait. I need my imps. Hold up. Now everything's dead. Resummon my pet. Everything is kind of dying, not quickly, though. So. I don't know. Heal up real quick. What curse? The curse of bonus objectives? I know that. I can tell. There's tons of them. Sick of them, but. Gotta deal with them. Gotta deal with bonus objective curses.
Flesh and bone to earth and stone.
Flesh and bone to earth and stone. Sticking stones break my bones. Wait, did they? Yeah, they do. I mean, my pets, that's what I love about being a warlock. You just got pets to do things. while you do the rest of your freaking objectives and quests. That's stupid.
Be
47% on the bonus. I gotta rescue. They just want to be freed, whatever. Which percent does this type of stuff give me? 2? Oh, 4%. Pretty lit. Pretty damn lit. Pretty lit, boys. What is over there? We'll find out when we get. Like, that made total sense. This is actually not too hard. I can just keep finding these guys and not have to worry about Harpy. Oh, I am definitely a friend of the Grove, mate. I love druids. Druid boy, chicken wings, super spam, everything. Every time I'm on the scene, I shine like a justin. Yeah, got that bling bang, catch it in a beautiful special fair form. I can handle all the threats you bring my druid so be, but you can't beat me. What's up with two other druids named Macroody? Come the wild hammer if you really think you want me. Okay, I'll stop. But yeah, I love druid. Probably my next character I'm leveling, by the way, for those of you tuning in. I see the big tree that I gotta rescue. Like 8. No, 12 more. 12 more. Got 88. Like 8. Done. Give me something to click on and we're done. Yes. Yes. Give me something to click on and we are done. I love it. Alright, so what now? What's this? Magula slain. Magula Abangada? Or Magala Abanguda? Hula hooping on the hoop? I don't know. Definitely. Or Harpy is. I'm popping everything today because every day I'm shuffling. For those of you tuning in, what's up? Give me some chat in the live stream chat for those of you tuning in live. And answer some questions if you guys got any. Yeah. Gone. Where are we going to now? But for those of you tuning in, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for some more live streams. We do live stream every single night. So you don't want to be missing it. And if you guys want to stay up to date, that's probably the best way to do so is subscribing to us on YouTube. And the best way to support us is liking and sharing our content. Getting our content out there is probably the hardest thing for me to do right now. So if you guys can go ahead and do that, that will help out a ton. How much do we got? We got 19 minutes on this live stream. Then I'm going to get a drink and a quick bite to eat. And we will come back in again with some live stream. Okay, so you got to wait just a little bit. Tree boy. Alright, so we got a 755 to 763, 755 to 759, haste mastery, I'll take that, and I'll get rid of the green. Yes, Archdruid of the Lord.
You are needed at the Grove of Cenarius. We must act swiftly.
Okay, so that's the main grove, that's where we were. Okay, got it. So all of this is all down south. We're moving our way through this place. It's 3 out of 7 now. Next up is Into the Nightmare, I'm assuming. But I'm hoping it's not.
The great outdoors.
Guide the wisp through the hidden pools to grow 8 trees. What's going on? Am I doing this? Search for budding. I thought I'd go over that, and it attracts water to me, and I throw the water and but I guess not. Gotta avoid that because those are fishy fishies. Gotta heal the tree. Alright, so this should be. I'm so scared of that, but I'm gonna avoid it anyway. Can I go on the? We can. I can go on the grass. Yeah, good. Gucci on the grass. Grass is cool. I don't know why I was in the water in the first place. I gotta check this out. What are they talking about? Haste. Well, okay. 900. 870. Oh, I do see the fish though. Finding these trees to bud, not that easy. Two more, they're on the opposite side. Gotta do a little split right here. Split of the pools. Quest wasn't hard at all. Wait, no. You just almost killed yourself. Where are you going? Okay, cool, that makes sense. I wish I could raid right now, but I can't. Almost there, though. They're gonna be happy when I get this. 765 ring. Nice. Go ahead and replace blue down. Oh, yeah, that's actually pretty. Place the boo. There's a freaking free ringer. There's a ringer right there. A ring for the finger. There's a free ringer. Oh, all the dudes are here. Yeah? I see one. I see two. I think they're all here.
Greetings, friend.
Yeah, what's up, fam? I am ready. What are we doing? The cinematics. I love freaking cinematics, though. Got a resto druid. A barrel. Tank druid. You got me as a warlock. And you got a regular druid. What am I doing? Wait, what is that? Whoa. Whoa. Boobies. What is that?
Thank you for
no way.
Our call. We face a dire threat. How may I aid you?
No, okay. 759. I'm so shocked at what we just summoned right now. They're both shadows. Doom of Azeroth, increased damage dealt by Doom, increased damage dealt by your wild imps fireball. Oh hell yeah. Grant artifact.
Nature stands with you.
Alright. Ready to do that. Nice. What level you just go to, fam? 101. Pretty damn cool place to start. Temple of Alun. Now we're going over there. Yep. How do we get there? Have to go around this way, though. Now, see, I told you guys I was doing quests a little bit off. There's always a path, man. There's always a path. Now I'm loving the zone. Now I am loving Val'Sharah. My first time here, I'm loving it, dude. Super freaking beast. Temple of Alun is a major place to be. This place is major key for the druids. So I don't know what's going to go on here, but next chapter is Into the Nightmare. So hopefully this does have to do with that. But for those of you tuning in, real quick, before, while we're not doing anything, thank you very much for tuning in to youtube.com/ForTheWinItachi. I am currently got about 11 more minutes left in this live stream, And we're going to go ahead and take a break. I'm going to go grab a drink. Going to go grab a snack. Going to eat for a little bit. And then we'll come back. And I'll stream for another 2 hours. Continuing off from where we currently are. But I'm still going to try to get through as much as possible within these next 10 to 11 minutes. We gotta go do some bits over there. But if you guys got any questions, go ahead and post in live stream chat down to answer. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. And stay tuned for some more content brought to you by Further Wind Itachi. You guys know what's up. Alright, so we're about to do some bits. Bits. This is better. Okay. I'm assuming I throw it at this guy.
Yes, struggle.
No, not that guy. These guys. I don't know who I throw this at. Oh, big trees probably. Yeah, probably the big tree. Wait, are we killing it? I'm killing it. I'm down. It's a level 100, fam. Oh, shit. I'm helping you so much with my fears, bro. I just killed a level 110. I'm a boss. B-A-W-S. Bam. Alright. I am doing some work right now. I am doing some legitness work. Summon you. Now, I hope that guy doesn't come to kill me. I do got a soul stone up. Always gotta be prepared for the worst. Dude, there's so many of these things over here. I am living right now. Like, no one comes up here. I love how my pets are doing bits. That was good. And I need one more. Doing to me, bro. This bonus objective looks like hell. Take forever. Alright, let's kill this guy. I want to use this harpoon. What do you use it at? Fires a terror bat. Boom. That makes sense. Thought it would lower the health and stuff of the other guys. Coming over here to get this, but I'm gonna kill these. Wait. No, you jacked it. Free this thing. Something up here that I need to do. Tears of a loom found. Some tears over here. Someone's been crying. Loon, why are you crying, bro?
Foolish mortal.
Again, Xavius.
Tears of a loon are mine now. If Malfurion wants them back so badly, he can seek me out. I'll be waiting.
Alright. So, let's go and turn these in. Why? Because I hope there's more questing to do there because of the fact that I got a ton of action to do with that bonus objective. Okay, 759 neck piece. That's a crit mastery. That's really cool. Spells have a chance to grant you Wrath of a Loon, causing your damage spells to inflict holy damage. 759. I'm gonna actually take this neck piece. Pretty damn legit. Pretty legit. Good trade off right there. So the die is cast. Speak to at the Grove of Sinai. Back to there we go. However. I'm gonna try to I'm gonna try to just deal with the bat. Oop. I think you get a lot of bats. Like, I'm at 42. Let's see where I go. 48. Not bad. I'll just do that. That far away, don't be far away if I get you. 54%. I mean, this isn't taking too long anymore. I can just keep doing bat. I just need to make sure they're spawning. I don't see that many of them. Oh wait, we're killing this. We're killing this thing. Alright, I'm down. I'm down, guys. I'm down to killing this, whatever this is. I hope it gives us a bunch of bonus objective. Nope, give me nothing. Ooh, I got a quest. Wait, hey. Shoot the arrow. Get the freaking bat out. Bats are lit. Everything else is poor. Bat. More bat. Oh, there's a bat. There's another bat. Got like five more to go. I know I'm doing my math wrong. I'm rounding up super high because I want to make myself feel better when I get it done quicker. I think I got like two more. Far away, fam. Did I not get credit for that? That's pathetic. I didn't get credit for the kill. Let's get it. Yes. Go. I mean, this was probably the quickest way to do it, was killing these bats. Go turn this in. Time do we got? About 4 more minutes on this live stream, and we'll take a break for like, not even gonna be a long break, guys. Like, 3-minute break. I'm back. Sweet. Alright, so Temple of Alun didn't have that much action, to be honest. He didn't really do anything here. Found out that Xavius is still doing his action. Xavius is still pulling his cards. Oh shit. Doss. Fuck life. But I knew I didn't. I was just looking at it too. I was like, I should put a... When I was turning in that last quest, someone just died. I think he did the exact same thing. Nope, he's going that way. I don't know what he done. Right when I was turning in that quest, I was like, I don't have a soul stone on. Maybe I should put one on. I was like, no, you know what? I'm just about to go turn in a quest, and I'll probably log off in a minute. So, I didn't do it. I don't need it on now, because I'm at the freaking bottom floor. Sarah, why were you crying? Oh no, it's a loon's tears, I think. There it is. What's going on? Wait, what the?
Hello! I have wasted too much time here. No more!
What was that guy? He is a very important person, I know that. That tree form looks absolutely amazing. You can tell the guy's old.
Has left Malfurion unable to see reason. make haste.
Oh, that was Denarius?
He may be headed there, all too ready to take reckless risks.
Oh.
You and I will follow his trail from here. Malfurion must not fall.
Malfurion's the boss. We already know that. Speak to Ysera. All right. Don't know where we're going, but back in a bit.
Rage has blinded Malfurion. He and Xavius have a long history of conflict.
All of this is completed. Everything that you guys see here is completed. Everything in green is completed. Purple, no. So we're making our way over here, and I believe this is probably for world quests and stuff over there, that island off the shore. How much time left do we got? Perfect time.
I must take to the sky. Embrace the power I have given you.
Oh, we just went over there. Oh, wait, time out. What is a village in peril for? That's just requesting. So we just came to... Alright, so now we're going to head out this way. Well, those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in.
Drink,
we're going to be hitting it hard for another 2 hours again. So without further ado, let's go ahead and grab your stuff. Good to go. And are good to go. Let's get into this. Get a kill. I'm trying to plant.
Xavius is the master of this forest and now. To enter is to succumb to the nightmare.
I got to just go plant. Oh, well. So, what if I just do this? How many times can I do this? That wasn't bad. Oh, I don't have a pet out. Oh, I can just keep doing that spell, too. Good. Well, let's finish you off. Who's this guy talking? Okay, Dark Rope. Alright, let's mount up and try to pull a bunch of more plants. Pull a bunch of more plants. Because we need to kill 50 more plants.
I live to serve Xavius.
Good. You fucking evading crap. I don't want to go over there.
Take this forest.
What is my pet doing? Well, it doesn't really have a long cooldown. What? It doesn't have a long cooldown at all. Thanks, Pat, for keeping everything. But let's just go in here. These guys deserve death.
To every mountain and valley.
You're talking a lot, bro. Ysera's doing bits on your plan. And what are you guys doing about this?
Rise, grow, take this forest.
You just gave me a ton of plants, fam. You just gave me a ton of plants. Yo. I slaughtered.
My destroy this pathetic land.
That should be it.
Dark Grove has fled into a nearby cavern. Hunt him down and end this.
This cave?
I live to serve Xavius.
Oh, wait. Okay. About to say, I needed your ability to kill these plants that are following me, but I'll be huge. Quad. Alright, hold. What's going on? Heroic and hold on. Then on to me. Play well. Grand AP. Alright, this guy's down. Beef everything up and go ham. Boom! The damage! That damage is real. Oh, it's real, fam. It Cool. Feel good. That terror guard didn't last long. What did I just get? Nice. Artifact. Do need my soul stone up. For those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. We are doing our second live stream for the night. Playing some World of Warcraft right now. Hashtag Legendary Returns leveling series that we've got going on. And we're currently in Val'Sharah. We're level 107, about to hit 108, so I cannot wait for that. And once I've reached max level, you guys are going to see tons more different content. So 769, 749, quit haste. Oh, hell yes. Hell yes. What is this? Shoulders. God. Didn't really want that yet. Keeping these shoulders right down here because I don't want to put them on yet. No, it goes with my gear. Yeah, I don't want to put these shoulders on just yet. I do need an enchant that. How am I supposed to... What is this? What happened, Malfurion? Fam. Look at the warlock just coming in, fam. He's sad. The warlock, I thought I was gonna be cool, but nope, I just went into a freaking trap. Went into the trap. Xavius, bro, my guild has killed you so many times. And I'm about to kill you with like no gear. Or get carried like a boss. He's smiling, he's happy. He looks cool, I'll give him that. Looks really cool. I love the red. Color red suits him well. Look at that. His eyes. I wish I had those eyes, dude. Imagine I had red glowy eyes. Wait. Oh yeah, isn't she a boss or something? Damn, Xavius. Ruining my days. Hey, what's going on? He's freaking jacking my mouth. And my freaking Malfurion. Oh my gosh. I hope the roots go away. Who are you? Oh, Tyrande. Okay.
What are we waiting for?
Into the nightmare. All right. Got to chapter 4 out of 7. All nightmare long. Okay. And I'm not really waiting for anything. Issue was I ran into a trap. Got rooted. So you can't necessarily blame me for that. Xavius is kind of a raid boss. Wait. That was something. Here.
We are wasting time.
Would you piss off, Tyrande? If I'm wasting time, then go do this yourself. But no, you're making me do it, so I'm gonna go help. Because I'm the boss of all of this. Tyrande. Back to killing harpies. Are you for reals? Well, let's Leroy pull at least. Pull a Leroy. Stay here. Allow me to Leroy and I love life. No. You bitches. Hey, they fuck face. Back here. Damn it. Why did you guys leave? I'm not even gonna pop everything. Because it's not that. What? Oh, piss off. You know what? My pets can deal with that now. I'm doing my own work. My pets can deal with that. Good thing I didn't pop everything. Dude, everything's going away too quick. I don't like this anymore. Is there a nappy bag over here? What, 5 of these? What are these? Gear looms, cool. We're upgrading our squad with BOA gear. That's always smart. This OP BOA gear or something? Jokes, yeah. Jokes are terrible. What There's got to be one up top. Bye. The treasure box. Loot it. Why? Because you built yourself a camp. So is that really it? Treasure box? Jumping out. Let's mount up. Alright, allow me to freaking pull these things. Rape time. Rape time. Bam. AoEs. Yeah, I got a mage helping me too. Making this super fly. Nah, it's not. The village is now mine because I killed everybody that's in it. Here we go.
Them cornered.
Did you just do? Started something.
Anything disturb my meditation.
Hi there.
I see. Swirling red mist. Gnashing teeth.
A bunch more. I need a bunch more, you guys. I need a bunch more. Yeah. Oh, well, this is part of the freaking quest. Never mind. I didn't know that. What is she doing? That's what I want to know. Just staring in the water. Where did she do? Oh, she's still there.
His location is still unclear, but he lives.
Who are we talking about? Malfuries?
We must go deeper into the nightmare. Wherever he is, peril is already upon him.
Yeah, finally. Wait for that.
Everything.
Yes! Ooh! Level 108, fam. Level 108. This mount fits perfectly. The freaking nightmare. Warforged nightmare.
What are we waiting for? Stay
close. I just leveled up to 108, guys. I am living the dream.
May the stars guide you.
He's 107. Oh, she's... Oh, no. It's a 110. She's probably just doing this to get it completed.
The path splits. Wait, what is that?
That go. I want the main path. I don't want the side bitch path. I want my main bitch path.
Feathers and
this. Oh, you.
It is still wet. There may still be time.
Where's my? What do you need me to do here, fam? Wait, no. Is this oldie oldie? Is that the old dude? I think that's the old guy.
Follow closely. Elothir, by a loon, not you too. Have you seen my husband?
We followed Malfurion's trail. Now I gotta go get a quest. Alright, cool. Yeah. I wasn't really following nothing. I was trying to move on ahead. Taking too long. 16%. Take too long at all. Please don't tell me this is the old dude, even though he looks much cooler now.
We are wasting time.
Please whisper his name.
I think it's him. Nightmare's taking this place over.
The nightmare stain cannot be removed. But perhaps we can hold it back.
The nightmare's taking over, fam.
Must help me find. Is there anything I can do?
Her voice speaks.
One and two, so someone's slain and corrupted petal. Place still count? Yeah, I think. I should've done. Fuck. This place is brand new. Hey, fuck faces. Stop running around. I need to kill you. Go. There we go. We're all loving it. We're all loving it. Come here. Keep coming. Stop stopping and get over here. You can join in the party. I'll kill you as well. Ooh, the mage is back. Yay. Thanks, mage. I needed that. Needed it, mage. I needed it. I hope you don't loot everything. Nah, gonna deal a lot of damage. A rare spawn. Please tell me I am done. Thank you. And I need to go kill this dude, wherever he is. Down something. Yes, always a damn cave. Cavern of the Keeper. There he is. What's up with these freaking moose, horse, druid looking guys? I don't understand it, fam. That kind of, that annoys me when I get a proc right after I just casted my pet buffs. You mean it'll perish? You guys can kill that. Done it. I don't want to deal with that. Hurry up and catch up. Gotta go back to doing my bonus objective. Boner objective. A boner! Yes! Alright, cool. I love these things. If you just click on stuff, you automatically win. This Val'Sharah has some great bonus objectives. You just click things and don't even have to do anything. Time to leave. Time to pop up pure Leroy in a minute. Not necessarily just yet. Hey, get aggro on this. 60% already. Can't believe you're making me kill you, bro. I was gonna let you live, but nope, you just don't want to live, do ya? Wanna die to my shadows. Terrible World of Warcraft, bro. That, what the fuck is it? I pull it or no? Get over here, ugly. Boom! Bad and bougie, cooking to cook with the Uzi. Uno mas. Objective almost done though. Yes, I love it. So much XP though. So much XP. I tried to pull the big dude that I wasn't supposed to pull, but he just didn't want to come at me. Boom, come at me, bro. Alright, tree boy. Nope. Yep. Now we're back to the OG. Jumping on you, and what are we doing? What are we doing? Inflict shadow damage to enemy area. This. Oh, Dark Heart Thicket. So we're about to pop this area clean. That's the pop. Yuck. Face isn't happy. Damn, so hard right now. Cleaning this place up, go. They're coming out. They're just spewing out of the Dark Heart Thicket over here. Taking forever. Here we go. This is what I like to see. They're all freaking piling up. A big pile up as well. They're just spewing out of these places.
I need to get closer.
End me, bro. Alright, cool. Done. So that was just basically Dark Heart Thicket area. Not really much to do there. I don't see why there would be much there. I hope they go away. Off. Another damn bonus objective.
You should be ready for whatever foulness awaits us.
Welcome to my dream home. Your beloved Malfurion awaits within. But what's this? Which Malfurion is real? And which is part of the nightmare?
Aha.
I have not no finally. Time for games.
So, are you helping me, or are you...
Where are you, Malfurion? Answer me!
Pull my way.
Boom. I am here. Come to me.
I cannot tell where his voice is coming from. Search the buildings to the east. I will scour the west for signs of him.
Doing bit. Bonus objective is gonna get annihilated. Tell you guys that much. Well, that was some bits. Go ahead and remove these totems or whatever. Destroy them. This. The Elune. Gotta place the Elune on him. Search Malfury.
Guess again, mortal.
I guess that was a Malfurion core. Expected to be easy. Oh, relax, bro. You didn't get me. What's up, Hitmarker? You're lonely on Valentine's Day? Well, I'm always lonely on Valentine's Day. And guess what? Valentine's Day is my birthday, fam. So, don't know what happened to me, bro, but I'm always lonely on Valentine's Day. A lonely dude. Gotta accept it sometimes. I mean, I could not... I kinda choose to be lonely, though. That's just my problem. Kinda choose it that way. I kind of choose it to be that way, and thank you very much for tuning in, by the way, bro. I'm just doing totems to make this easy. I feel like I'm about to get destroyed. Just don't dismount me, and I'm loving life. I think I'm done with the bonus objective. Nice. Supposed to be Malfurion? Beep. I don't think it is. I do not smoke weed, bro. I don't smoke. I don't even drink, bro. My brother does. I don't. Well, he used to. He's kind of stopped. Where is he supposed to be? Oh, there he is. Wait, he's dead. No way. Okay, cool. Wait, was that him?
Yes, I hear you. I am close now.
I feel like I'm about to die, and I don't have a soul stone up. This is... issue? This. So why are you in the middle? I mean, I thought that's where you were, or would be, but... I'm struggling. I am struggling, guys. Can I play CSGO? I've been playing Overwatch lately, and that's been taking a lot of my time. I used to play CSGO, but I haven't played it in a long time.
Husband will be joining me in the nightmare. His was a special invitation. And our dear Y'Sarah, would you believe she's had a change of heart? She will aid me in my conquest of Val'Sharah.
Y'Sarah on that farm looks absolutely amazing. That would be the best looking mount that I'd ever had.
Such a dilemma, High Priestess. Kneel beside your beloved as he draws his final breath, or watch the temple of your goddess burn.
This Xavius is going nuts, dude. Xavius is going nuts.
What are we waiting
for? Alright, so 769. Both fire, Maw of Souls increases crit with Shadow Bolt. Increases. Okay, I'll take that.
No.
Let's go ahead and equip that too while we're at it. Equip. Pretty sure I equipped it. Why isn't it equipping, fam? There we go. That looks better. Bags are off. Why did I stop playing? I'm playing so many games right now, to be honest. I'm playing FIFA. I play FIFA all the time anyways.
Yasera won't stop until this whole realm.
Wait, what's going on now? Okay, yeah, I've been playing FIFA. Been playing Overwatch. Now I have, I play Overwatch, I play FIFA, I play Hearthstone, I play World of Warcraft. Sometimes Heroes of the Storm, sometimes Diablo, sometimes StarCraft. Sometimes Pokemon games. So many games that I play. Overwatch has replaced my CSGO passion. They're similar games. I just like the playstyle and the looks and everything of Overwatch compared to CSGO. And a lot of my friends don't play CSGO anymore either. I'll see you in a bit, bro. A lot of my friends are actually playing this. And they want me back at raiding, so this is going to be a... game's going to take a lot of my time. As if he had never been away. Have you ever loved as I have? Now Xevious has me by the throat. I must abandon my beloved and subdue the most beautiful creature. This is your end, mortals. The dream is undone. I'm popping everything on you, fam. I'm doing a lot of damage right now. I will end your torment, dreamer. And I promise we will avenge you. That doom is about to proc, and it did, and it proc'd hard. That's nice. That's nice. Is Sarah completely dead, though? You bring her back? It's gonna be a cinematic and a half right now. Look at that. Like, can she come back? Freaking so many people are dying right now, man. Sarah can't die. There's no way. She back? Okay, she is back. I hope. Her eyes, her she's conscious of herself. He's just not herself. Wait, no. Stop doing this to me, World of Warcraft. Stop, dude. You're killing off so many players in Legion. It's not even... Are you freaking kidding me? I've never experienced so many up and downs with Legion, man. And I feel like it's my fault. I'm just not there in time to do anything about it.
Shuala, may a loon light your path.
So, enter... Darkheart Thicket. Okay. That's going to be a dungeon. That. Use the central teleporter to Dalaran, then place the Tears of a Loon in the portrait room and get 8 pets. Nice. We'll finish off with that. So what do we got next? Braidenbrook and Blackrook Hold. There's Braidenbrook over here. I'm assuming. This. The fuck, dude? Dumb hunter. Huntard, leave me alone. You fucking dick. Dick and a half, dude. Alright, so where do I gotta go? I gotta go explore this. I gotta go get this out of my way. All the rest is over here to my left. I gotta get this exploration out of my way. Like, go ahead and go over there right now. At level 109. That would be... Can I complete Val'Sharah in one day? That would be... That's a lot of work to put in one day. I would like to complete Val'Sharah before level 110, though. So I have a reason to go to High Mount. Heroic Gul'dan. Heroic Gul'dan. Go up north first, get all that out of the way. Goes to my right, where we met Xavius that just started destroying freaking everything. Go this way. Rare spawn that everybody's killing. I don't want to be a part of that. Go over here. The road to something? Road to something. 2 minutes. That's Suramar. Oh, we can't. That wasn't even a. That wasn't even a place. You can't do anything. Oh, okay. That makes total sense now. I thought it was so off on my screen. So much blank space on the right hand side of the map. Are you guys gonna kill the druid? I'm down. Yeah, this is nothing. Go over here. I don't have a soul stone, but I should be able to survive. This way? Okay, I can go. That, I believe. My boys, takes you. Who am I? That goes to where we were questing earlier. Yeah, that just takes you into Suramar, my boys. I do have a PS4. Oh, no. I have Sony consoles, but I don't play. I just have it just because I'm a fan of Sony. They have Sony and Nintendo stuff. Basically to say, if someone comes over to my house, F Xbox and Microsoft, except for them. I just love Sony. I've always been with Sony. For you. I'm not getting a Nintendo Switch though. I can't afford it. I can barely afford keeping my youth right now, and I'm very upset because I don't want to stop creating YouTube content. However, there's a couple things that I need. I just can't afford it. What is this? This is a new place. Or was this where I was before? Temple of a Loon, that would have been a better place. Let's just go straight and figure it out from there. Overwatch is very fun. Do you play Overwatch on your 360? And there's nothing against people that have Xboxes. I just never grew up with an Xbox. This looks like something special. I'm joking with you. Oh, treasure. No, oh, no. Don't fall. I want to freaking explore. What is it? Don't die, because that guy didn't die. Hey. Dude. Wait, my dudes, okay, this is, I think, Alliance stuff. I'm cutting out a bit, bro. How am I cutting out a bit? Let me hear this. Wait, my dudes, okay, this is, I think, Alliance stuff. Oh, I am cutting out. I just noticed that. I am cutting out, bro. 1 second. Alright, fix. You should hear me now. Nothing should cut out. I did not notice this, but there's a path that actually takes me back up. How to get back? Are you serious? Okay, I need a water walking map. So you should be able to hear me now. Shouldn't be cutting out anymore. Yeah, there was an issue with us with settings. Just fixed it. But I did notice me cutting out when you were talking about that. Let's, you know what? Let's go explore this. Just fixed it. I don't know what this place is, but we're gonna go explore it. Gotta get it out of the way. Creating the questing videos for my YouTube takes so long to do. I have to combine Livestream with Livestream and amount of data. Amount of freaking RAM. This. So what is the point of this place? Like, seriously, what is this? There's an island over here, the Gloaming Reef. Looks like it's supposed to be Murlocville, but... go back. Nothing to do here. I might have to go back later, but got another hour and 4 minutes of live stream left for tonight. Just over an hour. Got work early. I look like I can go up here. There's no. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm water walking, fam. Don't touch me. Don't ruin my mount. Mount got mojo right now. Mojo dojo. Go monkey go. Alright, Brayden's book. I'm assuming that's the next chapter, yeah? Yeah, Brayden's book. What this place is. Got two more chapters left with Val'Sharah. Oh, thank you for letting me know, bro. Yeah, I didn't know what that place was. I assumed it was level 110 content because I couldn't see. Because they wouldn't just put an island there for no reason.
I came here to find someone within
So have you completed Val'Sharah questing? I'd like to know. You have. How much longer do I have to do for these next two chapters? Is this a lot of questing that I have coming up?
That's enough gabbing for me today.
Oh. Black Rook East? I'm not happy. I got four freaking quests right now. If I just cut out there, I know what it was. I found and find. Come here, doggy. Both of you. You've done everything but this one. I that is funny because you are a druid, fam. Your zone, bro. If you have a zone, this is it. This is all you, broski. And yes, I know. I see the treasures. I see the rare spawns everywhere. I'm not doing them until I reach max level. Wait, what did they do? Wait, hey, let me get out. When did doors ever close in the game, fam? Hey, get over here, doggies. I need to kill all of y'all. So what do I gotta do? I gotta get a lot of that. Okay. Wait, nope. We're not gonna pull all of everything. We're only gonna kill with what we can. My pets can deal with that. We gotta get barrels of free. This is. I'd like to know how I pulled that barrel of corn through that little wooden door, or that wooden window. How to grow as a YouTuber? I do not know, guys. Needs help spreading the word on the channel, fam. Really want to become a YouTuber. You guys don't even. But I don't know what to do. Keep doing what I'm doing. I've got tags down, I've got thumbnails down, I've got social media down. I do everything that I'm supposed to do, but I just don't know how to keep it going. You're only missing one more. Do this. I want to collab with people, but people don't respond. That's. I have plenty of ideas for collabs. It might be because I'm aiming for higher up people. What else did you? Something over here. The fishing shack. Fishing shack.
Get gabbing or get going.
Alright, this thing. Okay. Cool, I just gotta focus. The subscribers for people that I'm looking for, funny enough, I have in the past tried to contact the Sidemen. They have over like 15 million subscribers. Well, KSI does. I wasn't really trying to get in contact with him. It was mainly Vicstar, and he actually responded to me. Cool. And he didn't really do anything about it. He liked my ideas, but he said, whoops. He liked my ideas, but he said he'd have to wait because I have not that enough subs for him. Really quickly, let me look at this. Yeah, I don't have enough subs for him to collab with me. Maybe in the future. I got a freaking upgraded ring. Oh, that is sex. So, I'm also trying to... Any World of Warcraft YouTuber out there, I have a great idea. It's a casual relaxation collab, and I'm trying to get like 3 to 5 of us together, and it's almost impossible to do it. But there's not that many World of Warcraft live streamers or YouTubers out there anyways nowadays. A lot of them don't do content. They don't do it consistent enough, and there's only ones that do it consistent enough already have. They just don't want to respond. They don't care about smaller YouTubers. So that's the issue. Like people like Swifty. I've collabed with him in the past. But that was before I wanted to do YouTube. So I know Swifty, and I can't get a hold of him anymore. I don't have any of his contact info, but because he's changed it all. However, I used to collab with Swifty back in the past, and Be cool, really cool. Val'Sharah, I've tried and he just never responds. I've tried Tauly and he never responds. I've tried Trade Chat, she never responds. Wow Crendor, Wow Hobbs, they never respond. Preach Gaming now, there's Bellular Gaming. I don't know too much about them, but they don't respond. But just no one responds. That's the only issue I've got. Alright, cool. 769. Okay, definitely these. I love it when I get upgrades. Got a cooking recipe.
Thank you for finding my daughter. Please, you are most welcome here.
You know what sucks? I thought I was done with this.
Hail, soldier. Ishnuala.
Ooh, okay. The Lazy Peon. I've also contacted them. Fat Boss TV. I've contacted almost every World of Warcraft YouTuber out there. Let's put it that way. There's really not that many small World of Warcraft YouTubers anymore. There's Twitch streamers, but they don't really have contact information and they don't do it for an actual career. I'm trying to make this a career, so it's really hard to find someone to collab with in World of Warcraft. Now, Overwatch, on the other hand, I don't know the Overwatch community because I'm brand new, so that's kind of, I'm just open-minded on any collab for Overwatch. Black Rook Hold. But you never know. I'm gonna just keep at it. Keep doing what I'm doing. And hopefully something comes out of it. Alright, so that was... Got one more to go. One more to go. Black Rook Hold. I think I can complete this today, guys. This guy sounds like freaking... Hanzo. From Overwatch, a mixture of Genji and Hanzo. Slain, and checked. Alright. Like, I know how to start. I know how to get everything started, and I can help you with that. If I get ideas on YouTube, YouTube videos that you're looking for, like ideas on how to do it. Hit me up, like, if you have any questions, I'd be sure to make videos on that. That'd be cool. Like, what type of programs do you use, or... I mean, I used to not be able to talk when I first did videos. Okay, this objective is... But yeah, I used to not even be able to talk, but now I can just talk and ramble on. I can just come up with anything. I gotta kill you. Good to know. But... If you have questions on how to start on YouTube, let me know. I'll see if I can answer it. It's the funding that's hard for me, because I don't make money off YouTube. And a lot of people think you kind of start off like that, making money, but I don't make money off YouTube. So the funding is a huge issue for me. I mean, do these not pull? Do I know how to upload Twitch streams to YouTube? There's a way to do that. What you have to do is once you stream to YouTube, I mean, once you stream to Twitch, you create a highlight of your video. There's a highlight option right under the video after it's archived and everything. After everything's done, you can go back and watch your video. Underneath that, there's a highlight button. And pretty much you have to create a highlight. You can do the whole Twitch stream or just little sections. And then upload that to YouTube. And there's a button right there. After you highlight it, it'll give you the option. Do you want to upload this to some place? And you connect it to YouTube. And it goes directly to YouTube. How I used to do it was upload the whole video. And I send that to YouTube. And then I'd take it off of YouTube by keepvid.com. And I'd edit it. Edit all the footage that I got from my live streams. And then I'd upload that to YouTube. That used to be Twitch streaming. But I do everything on YouTube now because YouTube's very clean, very crisp. I love YouTube when it comes to streaming. I just love YouTube. It's so easy. It's everything's there in one place.
This one met a grisly end. No sign of Maiev here.
They have to be. Oh, not bad. Double kill. That wasn't great, but okay, I'll take it. Get your books out of here. No one reads anymore. Oh, I read. Boom. How did it not hit? I'd like to know. How that not hit, I'd like to know. I'm already at 72%. Are you serious? I will take that. Wait, did he just say what I think he said? Build a wall? Is this the Donald Trump of World of Warcraft? What's going on here? This guy's going downtown, man. Alright, I popped everything. That's just AoE. I'm gonna go do this book. This book. No one reads books. Get out of your book.
Despite our attempts to extract information, the warden remains stubbornly resistant. Could they be talking about Niamh?
I must alert.
We're almost done here. Oh my gosh, we're almost done.
Weapon. She was here.
And we are gonna be done after this, I think. After killing these two guys. Yes! Ooh, we're done. Almost with the questing, but that was just a bonus objective. Alright, so where to now? We gotta go get this guy.
Test my hammer. You will be the one to break.
I will? Why am I gonna be the one to break them? Why, what makes you think that, bro? Alright, there's a cooldown on that. Let's wait a little bit. You know what? Let's wait for imps and everything to proc. So in 3, 2, 1 and everything. Buff. 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 Doom, and this guy's gonna die in seconds. Bam, the demons are doing bits. The demons are doing bits, and Thalkiel's about to rip apart.
I underestimated your strength.
I thought so. I'm actually a pretty good World of Warcraft player. Pretty good. Been playing for 11 years, bro. So you probably underestimated. Alrighty, so where to go now? Probably back under. Why can't you mount up there? Who knows? Who even? And what am I missing exploration-wise? This? Probably this up here. This all to the right, by the way. It looks like you need to explore it, but you don't. Wait, where the hell do I turn this in? It doesn't show on my cat. Where do I turn this in? I'm sad. Where do I turn this in? I'm looking everywhere. Guys, do I have to go Google this? Uh-oh, this is bad. Really bad. Alright, the Rook's Guard. That's an easier one to spell. Alright, I figured it out. Oh, it's freaking right there. Southeast corner of Ravenhook Hold, though. Which side is it? Go on the side that I was supposed to be. There it is. Yeah, it's not on your... It appears on your mini-map. 773 crit haste. 773 haste mastery. Similar upgrade. I will take that. Oh, we got another upgrade, dude. I'm upgrading all day, every day. This is nice. I think we're done.
This will lead us to the ramparts.
I think we're almost done, guys. Where are we going to now, fam? I think we've completed Val'Sharah in one night. Less than 3 hours and 15 minutes so far. Wait.
I have slain hundreds before. I will take out the guards inside. Get those keys and meet me within the cells.
Wait, what are you doing, bro? Why are you leaving me? Who leaves me like that? I don't have a pet. Or he's not doing anything. What keys are you looking for? I got the keys. I got the keys. Where are the keys? I need the keys. Yeah.
Wipe your blood off my blade, just like the rest.
I don't wipe, bro. I don't wipe. I've done bit, everything has proc, and we are about to annihilate. Where does he want me to go? Right here? Probably. Down. Can I? Oh, damn it.
I almost made it.
Oh, that's water.
Hail, soldier. Serve well for Azeroth. Must not. I will stay to ease this prisoner's passing. It won't be long now. Go ahead and find my Ev.
You'll get no further, invader.
You are free to go. Free so many people though.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Gotta free so many peoples.
The wardens are watching.
You brought my honor and blade.
The burning legion will fall, hero.
What's up, Maeve? How is it going, fam?
Even after I tried.
Haven't seen you in a while.
I heard what happened to all the wardens.
Yeah, I've tried Asmon Gold. I heard he's really good. I don't really know much about him, but he's kind of a new... I mean, he's played World of Warcraft for a long time. I've seen that. But he's kind of new to streaming. But yeah, I've tried him as well. I've heard a lot about him. I can't wait to level up a demon hunter. That's gonna be fun. Oh, I get to go to the Blizzard headquarters on Thursday. That's something that's coming up. They offered me a tour around the offices. So that's gonna be fun. I haven't told anybody yet. But for those of you guys tuning in live tonight, you guys get to find out firsthand. It's gonna be fun to go to. The Blizzard offices. I live kind of far away. I live like 2.5 hours away, but they offered me to go. I'm gonna go. Oh no, I'm not going to BlizzCon. I'm talking about Blizzard, the offices for a tour. I get to see all the games, where they're made, all the offices, and everything like that. I've been to BlizzCon before. BlizzCon's very fun. I got free tickets to go to BlizzCon. That was even better. Is there anything over here except that? No. Dead? Oh, that sucks. How on what? The tour or the free Blizzard ticket or BlizzCon ticket? The Blizzard offices tour that I have on the 16th, it's my birthday on Valentine's Day, and it's not because my birthday, I decided to do it on my birthday. Back in when I did the 24-hour live stream, when I started this series, one of the guys tuned in, and he ended up contacting me after the live stream, and he knew I did YouTube before. But it's one of the guys that works there, and he basically works with like the community, the streamers, the content creators for World of Warcraft games. So he's allowing me to come. He invited me for a tour, so I'll be doing that, and it's just me. No one else is gonna be there. And then for BlizzCon tickets, you know, Icy Veins, World of Warcraft guides. So, I visited Icy Veins' website at one time, and they were doing a giveaway, and lo and behold, that was the first giveaway I've ever won in my life, and yeah, I won a giveaway for free BlizzCon tickets. I met them there. They barely spoke English, too, which was funny, but I met them there, and they gave me free BlizzCon tickets. I had an amazing, amazing time, and fun. I loved it. This was in 2013's BlizzCon. 783. I like the Sharp and Dread Fangs better. Sharp and Dread Fangs. Done! Yes! We're done with Val'Sharah! Oh my gosh. All that work, guys. All that work. We are done with Val'Sharah. So happy. Alright, don't move. Vendor fam. Like. We are done with Val'Sharah in one night. Just one. Alright, I gotta go figure out what I need to explore though too. Exploration, Legion, Tuna and Stormheim, Val'Sharah, Mistvale and the Dream Grove. Thanks, bro. I'm super happy. What's up, Grant Co? How's it going, fam? So we just completed Val'Sharah questing. We've done Stormheim, we went to Asuna, now we're at Val'Sharah. We're level 108. I got two things to do left in this zone. Dream Grove up here, gotta go explore, and then also these little islands over here is Mistvale. Don't know how I'm gonna get there on a non-flying mount, but we're gonna go do it because that's just how I am when it comes to these types of things. I like to complete things. But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in again. YouTube.com/ForTheWinItachi. Hashtag Legendary Returns YouTube series. If you guys got any questions, go ahead and let me know. I'll be sure to respond ASAP, Rocky. And yeah, we got a little bit of exploration to do really quick. And then we'll move back on. And we're probably going to be done for the night. But we will, again, be live tomorrow night. We live stream every single night at youtube.com/ForTheWinItachi, and we upload every single day. So we do uploads in the morning and we live stream at night. Oh no 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 no, Alliance, Alliance, no 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 no, leave me alone, please 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 please, fam fam fam, I'm good good, leave me alone. Yeah, all right, cool. So I hope this doesn't take too long. I'm probably just going to Dream Grove, Hearth to Dalaran, and get the Star Song Refuge. That's probably going to be the quickest way to do this. And then we're done with Val'Sharah. And that will be three zones completed in Legion. And we've got High Mountain for questing next. For those of you tuning in, if you've done A Falling Star, take Khadgar's Griffin to Suramar. If you guys know what that questline is all about, let me know. Am I not allowed to be here? I mean, I don't care if I fall asleep. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be in Dream Grove. What is the Dream Grove? Alright, so what is that? I know some of you guys play World of Warcraft. What is the Dream Grove? I don't know what it is, but I'm going to have to pour it out because I'm not supposed to be there. My guild is going to be so freaking happy that I'm going to hit level 110 soon. They've been dying for me to get back into raiding. I mean, they're going to be upset that I'm playing Demonology, but they should expect that. They know I don't like to switch. But I am amazing when it comes to... I went to Fellblaze. But they should expect that anyways from me. I'm amazing at Demonology Warlocks, no matter what it is. I don't care what expansion it's been. For the past 11 years, I've always played Demonology. Yes, I do switch if there's a massive difference with Demonology compared to Affliction or Destruction. I will switch if I'm definitely going to increase my... Yes. I know how to play all three specs. I've played for 11 years. Not much has changed for those two specs. Demonology or so. Oh, that's the Druid Order Hall. Well, that would make total sense why I can't go. Okay. Alright, not Prestige, bro. How have you not completed Val'Sharah questing if that's the freaking Druid Zone? Oh my gosh, you make me laugh a little bit. You make me laugh. Alright, Star Song Refuge. But thank you, both of you, for answering that question for me. I mean, I've played World of Warcraft for 11 years. A little bit of a recap. I stopped summer of 2016. Warlords of Draenor was dead content. I was actually sick of World of Warcraft then. That was the first time I took a break. So 10 years in and I finally took my first break. And I took a break from May until November 27th and 28th when we did the 24-hour live stream to bring us back in. So May to November 27th to the 28th, and the reason why I waited until then is because I've just graduated college. I just got my degree a week ago. The paper and everything, I got it a week ago. But the walk I get to do in like a couple months in May. I have to wait until May to do my walk. But I just graduated college and I wanted to wait and to make sure I completed all my classes, to make sure I was up and ready for my feet to continue YouTube again. So now I'm back at YouTube and I'm happy to be here. And I just absolutely love doing this. get to stream, I get to talk to you guys, I get to chat. Love to release videos, I love to create and edit videos. And if you guys can, go ahead and subscribe to us on YouTube if you haven't already, because you're missing out. You're hitting 2017 really hard right now, fam. Alright, so really quick, just in case, Azure Water Shredder, because I do gotta go on some islands over there. Demonology for life all the time. Love demonology. There we go. There we go. Alright, so we have completed Val'Sharah, finally. So for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the stream. We've been streaming for a very long time tonight. It's been just under 4 hours. I mean, I could stream for the next 10 minutes and it will hit 4 hours. So, Ashmane's Fall. Afraid to go here because he's a level 110 guy that probably won't. But yeah, really not much for me to do here. So we're going back to my class hall and I'll catch you guys in just a little bit.